what's up? So today's video is going to be a hair review on this hair here that I'm wearing. And this hair is from Good Hair Shop and it's spelled with two P's and an E. And I have the link to the website down below. Now, last time I checked, the website was down. I'm not sure if it's still down or not, but I just put it down there anyway, just in case. So this hair was sent to me free of charge, but as usual, just like the rest of my reviews, I will give you my honest opinion. I'm not being paid to do this review. All of my opinions are my own honest opinion. So first, I'm just going to get into the details and everything about the hair. The kind of hair that they sent me was the Peruvian Loose. And they sent me 3 16-inch bundles. And they didn't send me a closure because they don't carry closures. That's going to get into my cons later on in the video, but they don't carry closures. So as far as the pros and cons, the problems and everything that I had with the hair, the packaging is actually really nice. I'm just going to show you that. First of all, this is what the each bundle came packaged in one of these. So we have three of these right here. So the bundles was actually hanging from the top of this, you know, ribbon right here. So the hair was actually hanging on the inside. In the front, it just says Classique. And on the top of the tube, it just have all the information about the hair right there. So I think the packaging is really, really nice. Now, I'm just going to get into the pros and cons. Now, a definite con right off the bat for me was the fact that they didn't carry closures, because I personally like closures because I just don't want to have all the trouble with trying to blend my hair in with the weave. And I don't want to flat iron it because I don't want to risk having any heat damage. So the fact that they don't carry closures is kind of like a downer for me. Now, the good things about this hair that I really like is the fact that it's pretty full. I like how full it is. It has a whole lot of body and it just moves really, really easy. So I do like that about it. And it's lightweight. It don't feel too heavy on my head. It's really, really nice. And the ends were actually pretty nice. I actually got some of the hair right here that's still left right here. So the ends on it were actually pretty nice. Right there. Now, I did have quite a bit of tangle issues with this hair. It did tangle quite a bit, like right around here. You know, usually where you have like the most friction against your skin and your clothes. I did have some tangles around this area. And another problem I had with it is that it kind of looks stringy, you know. And I'm not really too fond of that. Like, it's not just at the top, because the closure up here is from something else. It's just like around, like this area around here just tends to look a little bit stringy in my opinion. I don't really know why it does that, but it does look a little bit stringy. Now, I didn't have a big problem with shedding, which is good, because you know, when you buy hair, you don't really want hair just shedding all over the place. So I didn't have a big problem with shedding. My main problem was just the fact that it was tangled up like around here. So if I was to wear this hair out to like a party, or if I was just going out doing a lot of moving, I by the time I get home, I would notice that the hair is really, really tangled. Now, the hair does hold a really, really nice curl. The curl lasts, I want to say, about 3 or 4 days. I want to say 3 or 4 days. So it does hold a pretty nice curl. And I like the fact that the ends didn't look all thin and raggedy. So that was really, really good too. So all in all, I think this hair is actually pretty nice. I can see myself having this hair for quite a while, being that I don't have, you know, really big problems with it shedding or nothing like that. And plus, the ends look really nice. The ends weren't thin or nothing like that. So I think the hair is pretty long term. The only problems I had is that it does tangle a little bit like around this area right here. So I had to keep like a brush or comb something with me just so I can brush it out. That way it won't be looking so frizzy and, you know, stringy. So that's pretty much it. Those are my thoughts on this hair. I have the link to the website down below. Like I said in the beginning, they don't carry closures. I'm guessing they just carry bundles. But I have all the information and everything linked down below, just in case you want to check it out. So that's it. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see y'all on my next one. Bye.